I will teach you about internal permission for realizing your dreams. Being children, we learned how not to be selfish and how to think about other people. Don't touch this. This is not for you. Don't go there. No, no, no. You're not old enough. You're too little. It's not for you. You would not understand. You don't know how to do those things. So research shows children between ages 3 to 7 can hear the word no more than 50 times a day. 50. So only few of us were lucky to be raised in a healthy, loving family. And those people don't need my online course. Those people don't need to watch my webinars. So most of us are struggling with low self-esteem and self-worthiness. We have an inner critic who does not allow us to have all the good things that we dream about. So on this online course, Program Yourself for Success, and again, the link is in the description of this video. In this online course, I will offer you to work on your internal critic, on your work, to work on your inner critic. And I will teach you how you can get an internal permission to achieve the dreams and all your dreams and all your goals. And on the last webinar, I was talking about the book. I promised you to show this book. And this book, you can see it right now. And this book is called Women Who Run With the Wolves. Written by Dr. Clarissa Pinkola Estes. This is a complex book, but if you would like to read it, I will write the name of this book and the author in the description of this video. This is about the archetype. And on the online course, I will offer you an exercise how you can work with an archetype that represents your parents, your mother or father, because they actually prohibit you from having, you know, everything that you wanted in life. And now their external permission transformed into your internal critic. So I promise you, I will give you very simple but super effective exercise that will help you to allow yourself to dream big and to have those things in your life.